It's your boy, Big Swayze Styles. What's good, my people? How y'all feeling today, man? Nigga like me just chilling, vibing. You know what I mean? I want to be right up in your face. You know what I mean? Like, real up close and personal with y'all. You know what I mean? So y'all can see the fresh new fade, waves and shit. You know what I mean? That's how I get down. Anyway, man, today is Thursday, December the 3rd. It's already almost the new year. And yeah, I'm making my plans, you know what I mean, as to what I'm going to get done for the holiday, you know what I mean? If I'm going to go travel, I'm going to fly out of town, I'm going to go to New York, to Denver, you know what I mean? Who knows, I might fly out to Belize. You know what I mean? I'm thinking about, you know what I mean, Dominican Republic, you know what I mean? I'm thinking about a few different places, man. I want to be at where I want to be vibing, relaxing, maxing, relaxing, you know what I mean? Getting it down. No accidents, just action. You feel me? But yeah, man, last night it was crazy. It went down. Heathrow, Dream Big, Hustle Hard, Swayze Styles and Nonsense. We shut it down, killed the crowd. They was loving it. You know what I mean? We totally changed the whole vibe of the crowd. The energy was amazing. You know what I mean? That's how we do. Other than that, man, I was at Nonsense Studio, man, loving the studio on South Beach, you know what I mean? Y'all make sure y'all holler at me for that studio time, I got you. Met a lot of good new producers and all that, you know what I mean? Picked up that monster I was telling you. I picked up a monster. A ginormous, gigantic, extravagant monster. I picked it up last night, put it in my back seat, you know what I mean? Y'all get ready for that monster, because it's going to be a problem. You know what I mean? But anyway, tonight, you know what I mean? I got to go holler at my DJ GQ, Mr. Let Him Know. By the way, he hosted my mixtape live from the county line. Make sure y'all go get that. It's on. I just put it up on datpiff.com. It's up there right now. Go get it. You know what I mean? It's on blockstarsmusic.com. Go get it. I mean, it's on YoRaps.com, it's on DreamBigHustleHard.com, it's on 305HipHop.com, it's on SwayzeesWorld.com, it's everywhere, you know what I mean, it's on Facebook, Twitter, you know what I mean, just Google Swayze Style, you'll find it. Young Money, they want me to holler at them. I'm gonna get at y'all. I'm at the office right now. I'm just vibing. Just finished eating full snacks. I'm getting money, man. Getting money. I talk about it. I mean, read about it. I look like money. Sound like money. Smell like money. I must be money. You know what I mean? Speaking of, sounds like money. The remix featuring Under Surveillance and Nonsense. It will be dropping next week, y'all. Thank God Keith is. He's just about finished with the mix. You know what that means, right? That means I'm about to hit him over the head with it. It's like a hammer. And I'ma just be like, bam, 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 bam. Hit niggas over the head with that new single. It'll be in rotation too. Oh yeah. Believe that, whoa. I'm twisted right now. You can see my eyes are like, one eye is lower than the other. No, wait, no, this eye. This eye is lower than that eye. See it? That shit is funny, right? Anyway, I'm just fucking with y'all, man. Clowning. You know what I mean? I gotta talk to y'all, man. Cause like y'all right here in front of me. Like y'all chilling with me. You know what I mean? Cause y'all my peoples, man. All my Facebook family. All my Twitter family. All my MySpace family. MySpace is not as personal as Facebook and Twitter. But y'all still fam. You know what I mean? Cause y'all listening and looking for your boy. You I mean, y'all make sure y'all go get that mixtape Live from the County Line, man. It's a problem. I'm representing real heavy on that mixtape. And I just get better each and every time, you know what I mean? I always amaze myself, you know what I mean? With my level of accomplishments, you know what I mean? It's just amazing, you know what I mean? Shout out to Blockstar Music for jumping behind your boy, you know what I mean? Hustle Life, we moving forward, moving units like narcotics, you know what I mean? Shouts out to DJ TuneIn. Shouts out to my dude, DJ Epps, man. He's on tour right now. Right now, he's in New York, heading over to Russia. He's about to go to Russia tomorrow. It's my official DJ. He's doing his thing, man. He's now on Power 96. You know what I mean? Doing his thing real heavy, too. But, man, shouts out to y'all, man. Shouts out to y'all for watching, looking out for your boy. You know what I mean? You're downloading your boy's music. You know what I mean? Coming out to my shows and supporting your boy. You know what I mean? Appreciate y'all, man. But that being said, yo, I got a lot of new singles that I just can't wait to release. But I gotta pace myself, you know what I mean? Everything is done. Everything is structured now in a certain way. I can't just throw records out no more. You know what I mean? Because, you know, niggas is professional now, so I gotta follow the protocol, you know what I mean? It is what it is, though. So I'm being patient with mine. Y'all make sure y'all log on to iTunes and download your boy's EP. You know what I mean? I got the Sounds Like Money EP up there. I got the Pockets Full of Green EP. And I got the new Hands Up single up there. So y'all make sure y'all go get that, man. And, yeah, it is what it is, man. I'm loving life, loving y'all. Loving myself, and yeah, man. So, pretty much, it's a wrap.